Well, this is Brains' gaff, but he looks like he ain't home. Ah, well, we better get back to the pub and ask the old cop. It never used to be this difficult to get a drink. Another thing that wretched Dull Magus is responsible for. Confound him and But it's Medea who's really suffering. Turned into a horse just when she was betrothed to be married. Oh, you're back already. That was unduly expedient of you. What was that? I thought I heard Medea.
Guess I should have known better. People round here don't care where you come from. They care about what you come...
Are you saying some mini hammer crook from this slum has kidnapped my daughter?
Oh, keep your hair on, Grandad. Whoever it was can't have gone far. They're still...
Well, we must find them then. Forget everything else. Getting Medea back is all that matters. Well, what are you waiting for? You heard me, didn't you? We must find the culprit immediately and save my...
Thank you. 998, 999, 990, oh yeah, a grand! He knows his stuff, that old merchant. He could see how much it was. Half inch in that horse was a piece of cake. Easy, Doschmitz, eh? Hey? Who's that? Oh, no!
So, it was you. You're the scoundrel
Oh, what the hell? Get that monster away from me!
Who are you calling a monster? Give my Medea back right now, or...
Hey, easy, take it easy, I swear. I didn't hear of it all. This is all the dough I got for it.
What? You sold my daughter? That's it. Slay this worthless wastrel.
How's your horses, Grandad? Sorry, I mean, take it easy. This tow rag ain't good enough for the gov's salt. All right, you. Let's hear it. Sell it down Beggar's Alley, did ya? To old...
Yeah, that's it.
Right then. Hand over the dough. If I...
Look, I ain't been lying, mister. I swear.
No need to worry. The black... He'll give us back the horse princess. If we give him back the...
Then why are we dallying around here? We must...
Well, well, if it ain't old Yangus. Ain't seen your moose round here for a while.
Nah, mate. Wash me hands of all that. I'm travelling round with the governor here now. But that's not why I'm here. That legless old rump Mitz was in here before selling you. It's just that we need them back. They belong to the gov here, see? I gave him the squeeze, and he said he sold them.
You had him pinched by Mitz. You? He must be going soft. Yeah, he was here selling the Olsen car. So I did have him, but...
You what? Who to? We...
Well, I don't know how to tell you this either.
You what? Red, the old artful dodger herself? You're having a giraffe and...
Sorry, Yanga, straight up. Look, it's out of my hands now. You'll have...
I don't believe it. It's the last thing I want to do right now. But we're going to have to pay her a visit. She lives in a gaff. Southwest of town. Nice little pad it is. Come on, Gov. If we want to help the horse princess, that's where we got her head.
¶¶